summer place where it may rain or storm, yet I'm safe and warm within that summer place.
The road to Milan was 8 hours long, but the bus was nice. There were many lethargic travelers on board, and I heard an African mother chiding her restless son. Italy was beautiful through the window, and I was becoming impatient. Lombardia feels so far. Milan was unlike Roma, they should not be in one country. There are no old buildings and historic sites, tourists were scarce, and most of them were here for work. Everyone looked busy, sound busy, and talk like they're busy. Expensive clothes and rich people feels like everywhere, and the air was windy. My first destination was Duomo di Milano, the cathedral which took nearly 6 centuries to complete. Construction began in 1386, and the final details were completed in 1965. It is the largest church in the Italian Republic and second largest in Europe. Right across the Duomo is Vittorio Emanuele II Galleria, Italy's oldest active shopping gallery and a major landmark of Milan. Housed within a 4-story double arcade in the center of the town, the Galleria is named after Vittorio Emanuele II, the first king of the Kingdom of Italy.
Pretty woman, walking down the street, pretty woman, the kind I like to meet, pretty woman.
My next destination is Pinacoteca di Brera, or Brera Art Gallery. I know there are many art pieces stored within it, but I go there for its library and architecture.
Sincerely, oh, you know how I love you. I'll do anything for you. Please.
Milan is beautiful, a new way of beautiful, but I don't think it is the right representation of Italy for those of you who are watching this vlog hoping to find references on places to visit in Italy. I would rather recommend you to visit Bergamo, Venezia, or Roma rather than Milan. In my opinion, Milan feels expensive. It doesn't feel historic, it doesn't feel ancient or intimate like other parts of Italy I visited. The buildings were small and built close to one another unlike Roma. The street and its transportation is also clean and sophisticated, unlike Roma.
Sweet secret.